okay because it's not KLM, so. No, I don't think we're on pace anyway, too much of a crosswind. Pure tailwind.
Once every three or four years.
Yeah, easy.
You gotta get the light, you gotta get the wind condition.
I averaged 31, 32.
You got the fitness.
You got the fitness.
No, you just need the sandbagging, right. That's all you need.
Well, that's a given.
You sit in all the way to the
to
final
the end,
pull.
And then just come around.
I figure it's going to be the death of Strava, all these people out here on e-bikes running through.
Well, you can tag them, you know, Mark, just like cars, you know. If you know that it's an e-bike.
Can you tag a sandbagger?
Yeah.
You know what? We should write Strava and say we can flag people.
Did you see Dallas Bike Works, new sponsor?
Legit, but sandbagging.
You know Dallas Bike Works, new sponsor, Pull Through Coffee? I was telling him, no, he can't wear the jersey anymore.
That's right.
It's supposed to be on solid, but when the cars are behind, it flashes. Turn off this one.
Right.
I can figure out how to do it.
Green.
Down to 18 miles an hour by like 7:30.
I should have done it before the ride.
It's good work and 2 p.m.
We started at about 26. 28, 26.
Well, that's what I was hoping you would do.
Thank you.
Usually I can't ride the front more than like 30 seconds.